Alright guys, this is the trusty spot right here, man. This is definitely the spot. This is where I caught like 5 last time I was here. So I'm gonna try right here. Throw this jig up under these trees. Get some type of bite. I know it's deep in the middle right here. No, it is. Oh, I got thumped again. I got thumped by 2 little birds. Nothing crazy. I want something crazy though. Give me that 8 pounder, man. I know you live here. Come on out and play. This lady done ran around the whole pond. Y'all see that? Shoot. She getting it. Slow trolling it. Get one to come out and pop this one good. Got some greenery. Alright. Caught one on this, so we're gonna keep going. Oh, I thought I had a bag, man. I was saying that and I felt a thump. I was like, oh. I ain't gonna lie. One even swipes at this lure. They gonna get stuck because these hooks so sticky. It don't make no sense. Definitely ain't no joke. There it is. It's a pipe down there. Let's see if we can pull one out of this pipe. It gotta be a fish around that pipe, man. It's not a submerged pipe, no, it's a pipe out of the water. It's right there. Come on, man. Oh, got one. Got one, guys. Got one. Still another little 1 pounder. Not even. But it's a fish. It's definitely a fish. Go ahead, change these batteries. That's 2 today. Got him. Told you these hooks ain't no joke, man. Alright. I'm gonna get back to y'all. I gotta change the batteries. Alright guys, we got the new spot. Got 2 fountains right next to each other too. Spot definitely looks promising. I don't say anything about no fishing. So it might be good. It just said gators live here. That's great. I love gators. Yeah, me have my glasses on, man. Pretty much, it's almost dark. Alright. This one definitely deeper though. Oh gosh! I had a bite. Guys, if y'all see the hook set I just did. Oh my god. Yo, if y'all would have seen the hook set I just did, I almost fell. About broke my dang back. Oh man. I really thought I was a bite on the first cast. I lost my mind right there. I don't see any bluegill like the other pond. Whoa, just seen something get spooked. like a school or something. Like some fry or something, this food. See if he's right. Oh, got a fish. It's bass here, guys. It's bass here. Oh, it's bigger than all the ones I caught before, baby. Yes, sir. Oh, yes. Yep, it was definitely a school of fry. And it looked like the daddy was protecting them.
Nice.
We found a fish. We found a pond with some bass in it, guys. Yes, sir. Here we go. Got us a bass. You're a little pounder. Probably a pound and a quarter. Ooh. I know it's probably a big one right there starting to fry though. Let's see if we can get her. I ain't in the same place. I don't know if the fry right there again, but yeah, they still right there. It gotta be a big one guarding it. That, I think, was the dad. Let's see if the mama in there. Bro, it's bass in here, man. And the first bass I catch is bigger than all the ones I caught at the other pond. I'm just, oh my God. There's not as much stuff to get my crankbait caught on here either. It's like a clay bottom. Nice. All right, let me put my net gator up because these gnats are here too. Oh man. Getting all up on me. All up in my grill, man. I feel like there's some bass over there. It's just too shallow. Okay, I hear a baby gator. That's definitely what that was. Baby gator. Yeah. I'm so happy, man. I just caught a quarter pound and a half bass right there. From my second, third cast. At this new pond. So I'm glad I made a smart move coming over here, cause over there all I was catching was little ones, not even a pound. I really feel like it's a big mama guarding these fry. And I just caught the dad. That might have been the big mama, you know? That might have been, and I'm just wishful thinking. But I think this pond could definitely have a big one. A way bigger one than that. Nope. Thought I might have got hit, but nah. All right, last cast to these fry, and then we're gonna throw out to the fountain again. I think it's like bass fry, to be honest. This fish should be getting done spawning now, and probably giving birth at around now. They just might be hatching. Oh, got a fish, got a fish. Oh, guys. It's bigger. It's like a 3-pounder. Oh. Yes, sir. Oh, he choked it. Oh, he didn't choke it, but he's hooked good. Oh, come here. It's a 2-pounder. It's not a 3. It's not a 3, but he too. Oh, yeah, he got it. Yeah, he ate that bad boy. Oh, I just missed his gill. Let me get my pliers. Man, I hit that real quick. Look at that, guys. Look at that. I might be a little off. He probably like pound and a half. Yeah. It's a nice one though. It actually might be. Oh, that's a largemouth. I think it might be a spotted bass, but that's a largemouth. Get back at it. I know some more out there.